Well, let's shift gears a little bit now. And ever wanted to live on your own private island?
Well, it turns out you can
buy one now, Carlos, right on the Great Barrier Reef.
How good. And get this, it'll cost you less than a house in the suburbs of Sydney. Real estate agent Richard Vanhoff joins us now. Richard, good morning to you. Take us on a trip to this exotic island. What do we see?
Not too far from where I am at the moment. There is a wonderful island up north that's called Temple Island. Temple Island has been on the market for just a short while. It's owned by this eccentric, wonderful bloke that I sold it to about 7 or 8 years ago, and he's in his late 70s now, so he's ready to move it on. He and his family have got other interests out there. And, yeah, it's available. It's one of those rare ones that that has everything that you require on an island, like a house, runway, and importantly, a beach.
I mean, Richard, let's be honest, it's not quite as idyllic as the background behind right now.
What do you mean?
I mean, look, we're real. I want to be where Richard.
What's this exotic?
There's no palm trees on this. The island has to have palm trees. I'm sorry.
Oh, sorry, Sarah.
How often do you sell islands like this, Richard?
Oh, we've managed to part with about three this year. Okay. So it's been a pretty good year.
Some people like volcanic rock. I do. I love it. And the kids love it. Get them out there. How much is it?
This one's 1.75 million.
And
will it
be hard to build something on it?
No, look, there's already a house on the island, Carl. That house is a four-bedroom home. It's not, not like your town home.
Beautiful.
That would look magnificent on the island, actually.
Well, good on you, mate. Thank you for coming on and selling what I think's a beautiful opportunity. These people from Melbourne, I mean, they're a bit up themselves, aren't they? But I love it. I love you.
All I want is a palm tree.
You've got plenty there. Good on you, mate. Thank you.
Richard.
Choosy.
We're picky, we are.